Originally, I wanted to become a veterinarian. So, I actually signed on with Dr. Barry Jesse, who works in the animal science department at School of Environmental and Biological Sciences. I was doing honors research through him, and then that slowly developed into my G.H. Cook senior honors thesis. And what I studied there was the small proline-rich protein genes, which, to break it down, they encode for what becomes the epithelium, so that outer layer in your skin. I did a comparative DNA analysis to resolve the evolutionary relationships of several domestic animals that are ruminants, so they break down cellulose materials, and using a specific gene, which was the paired small proline-rich protein gene. And I basically sequenced out the gene and compared them just amongst the sheep, cow, goat, and deer, and a pig, which was just a really distantly related species. And then when I sequenced them, I used the differences within the comparisons and saw how many bases were different, and then was able to resolve how related each species were to one another. What I found was that the cow and the goat were more related to one another than the sheep and the goat were to each other. Because you'd assume that the sheep and the goat would be more related because of their size and just what they look like, things like that, those distinct characteristics. It helped me with just the planning and the design of an experiment. He basically gave me the project and said, okay, you figure out the methods and you do this and on your own, which was great for my experience. And so now I'm able to take that experience and do it for my graduate dissertation. And he also even I guess exposed me to just the nitty-gritty of how do you get funding and where do you get the approval to work on animals and cells and things like that, and how do you get that approval and how do you who do you go to? So in a way, it was a very invaluable experience. I would recommend people to do their independent projects because it really prepares you for just the professional world. If you intend on going into research, just being able to present the product and well, develop it in the beginning and then present the product to symposia and then to a thesis committee in the end. So I would highly recommend for people to do research, especially through this institution.